visiting the zoo when I was 3 years old. I remember I told my mom I'd never want to come back again, ever. I remember crying the whole day just because of these animals. And 20 years after that, I returned back to Kurdistan, and I cannot believe my eyes. It's still there. The zoo is still there, and the animals are still there, dying. Depression, loneliness, cold. We're here to take these animals to a new place so they can be safe, they can be much happier. We're here with Wine, Ark, Dr. Seliman, and the owner of the zoo, and of course, Love House. So, let's go. And hopefully we can follow this. Hopefully we can make all our zoos like this. And I'm so excited. Let's get a new home.
Today to improve the welfare of animals in Kurdistan. Now this is just the starting point, which is the zoo. We've brought them from the old zoo, which was voted second worst zoo in the world in 2010 by Global Post. Hopefully we can make this one of the best zoos in the world.
I really love this system because it's like you throw the food there, you close the door, and the lion will eat it. And then while you can clean the other place. This is a very good system, and I think all the zoos should have this.
Good boy.
Plant these trees for the monkeys so they can have shadow in the summer. I created this Love House organization for animals in Kurdistan. The first thing to me, the most important, was the zoo. I felt these animals really needed a new home. So we brought them here. It's a little better, it's not perfect, but hopefully, slowly, we can make this a very happy place. Ah!